Hi, I'm Kathy Atamanchuk, and today I am going to show you guys how to cook a homemade pumpkin bread. Remember that big pumpkin we processed last weekend? Well, here we go. We're going to use it today. This is a homemade pumpkin bread. If the ingredients I'll tell you as we go along. So I'm ready to start if you are. Here we go. Let's see, we need 2/3 cup shortening. Now I kind of eyeball everything as I'm doing it, just the way I am. I don't get things exact, I probably should, but it tastes better not. So there's shortening.